promise not only to myself but also everyone in Ninh Đây.